Hi, my name is Ryan Hefner, and today we're going to compare one of these high-end spring-loaded regulators against the Equilibar dome-loaded back pressure regulator in mixed-phase flow. Let's go check out what we're going to do. So this is our spring-loaded back pressure regulator setup. I have a nitrogen cylinder and a water pump, which will join together to create mixed-phase flow. I have a pressure transducer, which will measure inlet pressure controlled by the regulator, and I'll display that on the computer screen. Next, we have our spring-loaded back pressure regulator, which I've set to about 1,000 psi. And finally, we collect the fluid through a separator and measure its volumetric flow with a rotameter. So here we have about 1 liter a minute of nitrogen flow through the spring-loaded back pressure regulator. I've just introduced 3 pulses of liquid to the system, which we see by those 3 characteristic spikes in the plot of pressure versus time. As the flow evolves, we can see these slugs of liquid moving through, and we see irreversible pressure gain on the order of about 10 psi per graduation of inlet pressure. So now we've gained 10 psi of inlet pressure and are slightly continuing to build as a result of the liquid moving through the regulator. Now we've just seen that the liquid has flushed back through and we have our pressure gain drop down actually slightly below set point again, which shows that now the mixed phase portion of this is done. What this highlights is that this regulator was not able to handle the mixed phase fluid while keeping inlet pressure steady, and shows that you have irreversible pressure gain and loss when you have this changing density moving through the regulator. Here's the Equilibar setup. Similarly, we have our nitrogen cylinder and water pump generating our mixed phase flow. We have our pressure transducer monitoring and displaying inlet pressure to the computer. And finally, we have our separator and rotameter combination measuring and collecting outlet flow. The biggest difference here is that the Equilibar back pressure regulator utilizes a pneumatic set point instead of a spring to control inlet pressure. In this device, the Equilibar controls inlet pressure with a 1-to-1 set point to reference. Let's go see how it compares in mixed phase flow. So here we have the Equilibar back pressure regulator. I'm flowing at around 3 liters a minute of nitrogen, and I introduce 3 pulses of liquid to the system. Interestingly enough, we don't see any inlet pressure change as a function of the introduction of liquid, and we see the mixed phase fluid evolve through the regulator without any disturbance to the inlet pressure.
Thank you for watching our mixed phase video demonstrating the Equilibar's unique performance. If you have any questions or would like to contact one of our application engineers, please visit www.equilibar.com or click in the link in the description down below.